States of America. As a matter of fact, these students are due to qualify as world-class pilots and aircraft engineers by the end of this year. Meanwhile, plans are in top gear to establish a multi-campus state-owned university in order to satisfy the growing educational needs of the people. Already, funds for the take-off of this university, which has been the dream child of the administration, have been provided in the 2010 financial year. Very soon, the State House of Assembly is expected to pass into law the bill for the establishment of this university. All the achievements recorded in the education sector were made possible by the monumental increases made by Governor Isa Yuguda in the budgetary allocations to the ministries and agencies responsible for education. For example, while the education sector got a meager sum of 2.6 billion naira in the last budget of the previous administration, the same sector was allocated the huge sum of 10.6 billion naira in the 2008 budget, an increase of nearly 300%. This was Governor Isa Yuguda's first budget for the state. This decisive step taken to rescue the state's collapsed education sector was unprecedented in the recent history of Bauchi State. And in spite of the global economic meltdown, which paralyzed the world in 2009, the education sector still received the highest budgetary allocation of nearly 7 billion naira. Again, in the 2010 budget estimates, which he delivered to the Bauchi State House of Assembly last December, the education sector once more came top on Governor Yuguda's priority list. He gave the sector nearly 10 billion naira.
Tawakkaltu 'ala Allah abashi tafiwa Allah Allah mai nufin kairi aniyar sa wata nokewa Allah Allah malan Isa Allah ya sa a gaba bawa Allah Allah zaya alikinta a mulkin ka kai wa cuta Allah Allah
ya adin bauta ni bukata ta gwamnatin malami Isa Yuguda ka kare ta Allah Allah
labo kai kai alkawari na ka gurin bayi
Allah Allah.